My job consists of basically masking my contempt for the assholes in charge, and at least once a day retiring to the men's room so I can jerk off, fantasize about a life that doesn't seem